Obi, the office of the president Abonika. Many response from the office of the president.
Very good.
I say, take this from me.
Very good.
Jubilee House, and for that matter, the presidency, does not give stickers to any official. We have a way of coding our vehicles, which I shall not disclose for security reasons. Please, in the name of the Constitution's letter, the police should arrest and impound any vehicle which bears any sticker purporting to be from the office of the president, no matter the status or office of the occupants of such vehicles. E. Adumwa Bosman, Deputy Chief of Staff Operations.
Wonderful.
And Pacho,
we send a copy of my IGP.
Because we're there.
We send a copy of my IGP.
Hey.
Your statement is very, very instructive. Until you send a copy of my IGP. Mr.
Adumwa Bosman, Asama Ochure, Ose Chese, Yafanya Juma.
Chairman, now what kind of Peace FM? And yeah, radio and getting in you. Peace FM, now tell you.
Or say, I'm more fast stickers in Mobian from Monica. Office of the President stickers, no. It is not sanctioned by the presidency.
I'm crumbling in a fake.
Ain't Obi or the office of the president, Abon account, police in Chino.
Very good.
Chama, I dare DJ France Kakaka Kram. Chama, Chama,
Deputy Chief of Staff,
Chama,
but
yes.
The man here now, issue statement say many penny being used to Irene. It's an gofu gusu yusu. Me say Ghana how on? Yeah, ni ni mahane say ya beshemra. Ni ofya mamra ni ya diso. Any problem?
Chama, ironically, me wo koko board no. Me share jacket biya na me de coat of arms the boom. Chama, me did this. Me met me a kind number of times. I'm the boom. Biya bemi unumi ensa. Me share tani ko mrefi. My chama moko ko board no na me ye so careful me say me shatter your say me di boom na
oya guy
na hi but he say no say me fa here bi asa me tie kra bi mu
but obi si me kan cho so onya papa bi asa
oh
o say your friend nana hesi ojiri o say Kwame Poku CID he will tell you to sit down, he will be having tea with you nicely, meanwhile he has called the police to come and arrest you. San out here.
Chama, say only two hours of dinner boy, come poke CID. And check out the chair, you boy, a bra. And he said, you don't mix pleasure
with business.
That's all.
Ah, also has him piso, yes, and also, I know, I know. Obi say, your friend Isa, I say, okay, no shoot to kill, no shoot to maim. How about shoot to scare? Just in the baby, I shoot to the
moon. I shall shoot his car, not Kakra Petugu, who I know you.
And send a stray bullet. Kwame, it is not office of the president alone. Ghana by association stickers, staff college, Ghana army. These things are rife. Do the police say they don't know? Police generally will leave these cars alone. Only the stubborn academy police would dare to ask. And the stubborn academy police, no. And now, I'm going to be my. That's an instructive statement from the Deputy Chief of Staff.
Yes.
Stick as he the assembly bow. I'm for the German for guests, Bibri. Say Obama, Pokuasi. Into Kwampoku, me say Omoba Hose and Komoba be mo bibi. Oh, yeah, then.
Chama, no credit, sir. On one cast out crown, ain't to me, ma, ne emma when him. Ain't he be a woe, sir? To be a doctor and cry, maybe I'll say, oh, mina minim no. And see, most of the times, Nipana cry, and say, it be all no bro, whisker. I saw the woman doctor and cry. Doctor and cry, oh, see, I did here. And I would moody see, oh, menina.
I hear Korean could do.
Ah, Chawan.
Do so our tessel.
Chawan. Chairman, you can do both.
This one says, that gentleman in your studio is the best man. Don't mind the mischief king, Nana has your dream. Kwame Poku CID, good man. From Richard Darkon, Office of the First Lady. Tell Kwame Poku CID to see his friends before he leaves West Galamse Enclave, PK Sapong. Amanfu Eminu Papa. Yes, Pacho, Office. Yes, you see, Obiang Office of the President, you heard Obi Ebu. Article 2576 of the Constitution states, quote, every mineral in its natural state in, under, or upon any land in Ghana, rivers, streams, water courses throughout Ghana, the exclusive economic zone, any area covered by territorial, sea, or continental shelf, is the property of the Republic of Ghana and shall be vested in the President on behalf of and in trust for the people of Ghana. Chairman, the above article means those involved in Galamse are mining on government land, and whoever gave the land out should be held responsible, be it chiefs, families, or individuals. Sasa, enade eno ebaye.
Chairman, on a lighter note, say ni aka ye nyina e belong to the state. Ye who we will be the chief of state dia.
Na we are not a natural resource.
A resource.
We are natural resource.
We will be the chief as nipa na oni mu we cry na dia.
Say oni mkweku se chiado.
Yes. Ono kwa chairman. Yeah. And then Kasama me na so o mama yi bi na me yi bi.
O ma den bi na dia den.
O se wa oni tia, me dey kwoye project bi. MDF. Mineral Development Fund.
Ampa. But I say, here's my recommendation. The president should appoint Commissioner of Police Nathan Kofi Boakye as Special Galamse Prosecutor and Tsar.
Oh my goodness.
With wide-ranging powers. To approve Galamse by all means necessary. Under the working title, Operation Who Born Dog? And watch this space. Operation M is Operation Who Born Dog? Ampo, tell Nkakofi Baba caught retirement.
He doesn't look it. 60 years, ba.
Kofi will be 60 next year.
Somewhere April or so. My brother classmate too.
5th April. Inti Operation Who Born Dog. Yeah, farmer Kofi Boakye as the last operation. Kwame Poku nka oji tuma na.
Chama, 100%.
Hey.
Now, Chama Kofi, many ni ya encounter bi. Ne wafa se ba kuna mni no kuku board. Kuku amu akuna na oware. Na mena mkoye MC.
Okay.
Inti Drew, you may kiss the bride no. Na opoku amako ne wo fatu nti wo fere nti wa am dise Kofi sorry kisino wo fere na ka ko ware no oh ni somo o ti ani mo kisino wo fere na ka ko ware no
si ya anzo no beka no
this one says okay tell Mr. Aduma Bossman that we've accepted no more office of the president. What if we use a sticker that says Office of Chairman General? That one too. I believe in Kebechun Tem. Office of the President Kwa Yechi in the wing. With the Galamse fight, I humbly propose that the method the American soldiers used when they were going to kill Osama bin Laden is the best. We should train our military without letting them know the kind of operation and the location they are going. DJ Rock in London. That's what Kwame Poku CID used the last time. I know kwa kwachi nipa 11 no. Amo mun na bill. Inti omne na mho.
This FM 104.3. Good to meet you.